Hi students, welcome to computer science class. Today we are going to discuss about the overview of computer, that is chapter 1, overview of computer. What is a computer or definition of a computer? Computer is an electronic machine that processes data and generate meaningful information under the control of set of instructions with speed and accuracy. This is the definition of computer. That is, computer is an electronic machine and it processes data. It takes the data and produces information. For example, suppose we need to add two numbers, 2 and 3. In that case, 2 and 3 are the data. And we are giving that 2 and 3 to the computer and computer is doing the process. Here process is addition. Computer is doing the addition and produces the information. Here information is 5. That is the information means result. Okay. Then this is the definition. Computer is an electronic machine that process data and generate meaningful information under the control of set of instructions with speed and accuracy. Then what is the definition of data? Data is a collection of unprocessed items which can include text, numbers, words, etc. So in this example, for adding two numbers, that 2 and 3, in that case data is numbers because 2 and 3 are the numbers. In suppose we need to sort the names in your class. Suppose in your class there are 50 students, then we are giving that 50 students to the computer, 50 students name to the computer. Then computer is arranging the names and we are getting the arranged names, that is in ascending order of then or in alphabetical order of that names. That in that case names are the data and it processes the sorting process or arranging process and we are getting the alphabetical order of that names. In that alphabetical order of names means it is having some meaning. So that alphabetical order of that names is the information. Then what is the definition of information? Information is processed data. That is data we are giving to the computer. After processing the data, we are getting the information. So the definition of information is processed data and it has some meaning. Next, input. Input means entering data into the computer. Then what is processing? Processing means performing operations on the data. For adding two numbers, what is the process? Addition is the process. That is performing operations on the data is called processing. Then what is output? Output means result, presenting the result. Then storage means saving data, programs or output. For storage we are using primary memory and secondary memory. Then hardware and software. Hardware means physical components of the computer or parts of the computer. Then what are all the parts of the computer? Maybe keyboard, mouse, monitor, CPU and all. Then hardware refers to the parts of a computer that you can see and touch. Then examples are for hardware is keyboard, mouse, printer, etc. Then what is software? It is the set of instructions or programs that makes the computer to work. If you are giving two numbers, that needs to do addition means we need to give some instruction. We need to write programs. Then only the computer will do the addition. That instructions is called software. That programs or instructions, that is called software. The two types of softwares are system software and application software. Next, characteristics of a computer. Speed, accuracy, diligence, versatility, storage capability, automation, and cost effectiveness. These are the characteristics of a computer. First one, speed. Computer is a very fast device. It can perform millions of calculations in a few seconds. Then accuracy. The computer can perform all the operations with 100% accuracy or correctness. That is accuracy. If we are doing some operation, sometimes it may be wrong, sometimes it may be correct. But if the computer is doing the operation, computer can do its operations with 100% accuracy. Then what is diligence? Diligence means, suppose you are getting some problems. Suppose I am giving one multiplication with 9 digits numbers, 2 9 digit numbers multiplication. One or two numbers you will do. After that, you will get tired. If I am giving more problems, you will get tired. But computer is not getting tired. Or computer does not suffer from tiredness and lack of concentration. That is diligence. Versatility. Versatility means computer can perform or solve different types of problems. For example, in first one moment it can play music, then the next moment it can add, or it can solve some scientific problems like that. Different types of problems can be solved by the computer. Then what is storage capability? Computer can store large amount of data. It can store different types of data also. That is, computer can store text, images, audios, videos, etc. That is storage capability. Then automation. Computer is an automatic machine, or automation means ability to perform the given task automatically. The computer is performing all the operations automatically. Then seventh characteristic is cost effectiveness. That is, if you are using the computer, it reduces the paperwork and human effort. So we can reduce the cost. Like that, we can reduce the cost. Then characteristics of computers are speed, accuracy, diligence, versatility, storage capability, automation, and cost effectiveness. Then definition of computer is, what is a computer? Computer is an electronic machine that process data and generate meaningful information under the control of set of instructions with speed and accuracy.